Back home again in Indiana. Oh, it seems that I can see that gleaming candlelight still burning bright through the sycamores for me. The new moon hastens out its fragrance from the fields I used to roam. When I dream about the moonlight on the Wabash and I long for my